So, you want to start on that big research paper, but if you're looking for all the best info, where do you turn? Should you take advantage of library resources or stick to searching the web? And what difference does it make anyway? Search engines are handy, fast, and easy. They're great for finding general information and getting up-to-the-minute details on current topics, but they also have their drawbacks. You're stuck skimming the surface while mountains of info remain buried or locked behind paywalls. And what about the info you do find? Doing research like this, you're on your own, surrounded by sources you can't always trust and facts you can't always verify. Sure, you can find great information, but you'll have to double-check every fact and investigate every source. In a situation like this, one can only turn to the library. The library gives you easy access to a huge range of academic resources, with a giant selection of print, electronic, and digital sources that you won't find just searching online, all of which are verified, paid for, and ready to use free of charge. And don't forget the library's secret weapon. Librarians are there to help you find appropriate resources in the library and on the web, because there's nothing wrong with using a search engine as part of your research. But don't stop there. There are tools just waiting to be used and people ready to help. So take advantage and start getting the info you need from a source you can trust.